It seems many of you are still not quite sure where you fall in terms of attractiveness compared to the general population. So in this video, I will go over the ways to tell if you are a Chad. This is anything from 7 and above on the look scale. This is an extremely small percentage of the population, so try not to be delusional as the more based you are, the easier it is to improve. Number 1. You get direct compliments on your looks from girls. This is by far the best indicator you are attractive, yet so many people either confuse this with people just being nice or talking about non-looks variables. For example, this does not include anything that is describing your personality, and it also does not include compliments on style, nor observations, such as you're tall or you're muscular. It's important to make this distinction because many guys think any nice thing said about them equates to attraction. This is untrue. The compliment has to be specifically about your facial attractiveness. The most common ones that will let you know you are in Chad ranges are compliments to do with the eye or jaw area, as these are most dimorphic and thus attractive, whereas a compliment about skin would hold less value. Also, this obviously has to come from strangers. Everyone's mother thinks their son is a Chad. Next is similar to the first one, but it is you get a lot of looks in public, from both women and men. And you may often catch women looking at you only for them to avoid eye contact or start smiling. Another thing Chads may experience is women going very quiet, sometimes stopping mid-conversation and/or trying to get their friends to notice you. On the inverse, you may get looks from other men, often looks of jealousy or signs they are threatened by you. Again, it's important to not be delusional and mistake people looking at you to always mean they see you as attractive, because sub-fives also get a lot of looks. However, there is a difference. It's something you would have to experience a lot to understand fully. Another one, which is actually a huge sign you are a Chad, is you get a lot of attention from homosexual men. Being attractive to women also by proxy makes you attractive to gay men, and this can lead to either them clearly hitting on you or people assuming you are gay, as gay men tend to look smacks more than straight men. This is especially prevalent if you are more of a pretty boy. If this has never happened to you in some way, it's unlikely you are a Chad. Finally, you do very well on dating apps. This not only means a lot of matches, likes, and so on, but it also means you are able to do this with low effort. Also, people assume you are a F-boy is another sign. These are the ways to tell if you are in the Chad tier. You should really have experienced every single one of these, excluding the last one if you don't use apps, but the rest should all have happened at least more than once. So let me know in the comments below if you're a Chad.